Police in southern Sweden said on Thursday evening that several people have been injured in a small town known for past gang violence and that the incident was not being investigated as terrorism. Police said two of the injured were hurt during a shooting last night and that a total of four people were taken to the hospital. They said there was nothing about the outbreak of violence in central Trelleborg to suggest it was terror-related. Police say a K9 unit is searching for weapons and officers are interviewing witnesses. No suspects are in custody. Trelleborg is a Swedish port town located 20 miles south of Malmo and 40 miles southeast of Copenhagen, Denmark.